Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom.
Motorists traveling on Oman's Batinah Expressway will soon be able to use the fuel stations being set up on that route. The news comes after the country's housing minister signed 7 agreements to establish integrated service stations on Al Batinah Expressway and the Adam Timrid Road. The Ministry of Housing said in a statement online that His Excellency Sheikh Saif bin Mohammed Al Shabibi, Minister of Housing, signed 7 agreements to establish integrated service stations, that is, fuel filling stations in Al Batinah Expressway and Adam Timrid Road, within the long-term benefit system for companies winning a public bidding to provide basic services to road users.
For more updates, keep watching Times TV.